yourself a night, kid. Devils had a 4-on-1. You mentioned it, Bill. And they don't execute the first time as McLeod gets a nice little redirect in front, stopped by Jari, but they stay with it. Mercer wide open in front. And with Jari out of the net, he pokes it home as that puck comes right to the crease area for his third goal of the game, his first National Hockey League hat trick. And he's staying pretty calm, cool, and relaxed, but I know inside, Dawson Mercer is absolutely pumped. Devils take a 5-0 lead.
Big smile on Dawson Mercer's face and just has a nose for the goal. He always finds these rebounds and ends up in the right spot.
Did you see right before he got that puck, after a great play and save there off of McLeod by Jari, he spun around. Mercer taps his stick right away. And look at this wraparound pass. What a pass from Nico Hischier. But the communication of the quick stick tap, saying, I'm open, got a wide open net, get it to me, and that helps Hischier with that urgency and make a terrific spin around, no look pass, right on the tape to Mercer for the hat trick.
So that's his first career hat trick, his 55th point of his second season in the NHL. Also a milestone assist for Nico Hischier. He's up to 75 points on the year.